Hello guys, today I will show you how to fix this AdSense error. It is my first English video, so don't forget to like and subscribe. Click on the picture and my account. Please. So you will be here if you click on the picture and my account. So if you are also in YouTube, you can get the pass, and if you click to the picture and manage your Google account, it is the same. It is two method to get to this pass. So it is the pass for manage your Google account, for manage Google account. So if you are here, click on payment and subscription. Yes, click on payment subscription and get this pass. So after you click to manage payment method. Manage payment method. Yes, and after you click to setting. You click to settings, not to add payment method, but click on settings. Okay, so you scroll down and click on close payment profile. You will need to change in again to resign again. So give your password and connect to you. You need to log in again. So guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe and comment. So we get this page, Google Payment Center, and choose something and close payment profile and click after on payment, close payment profile. If it is done, you will be redirected to this page and voila, you will be redirected to this page and Google will send you a mail. We've notify you that you have closed your Google payment account. So I'm going to Gmail to show you that I have get a mail. Yes, I'm on my mail and you see this notification, this mail to saying you have closed your Google payment profile and Google AdSense your account was cancelled. So it is done. You will get these two mail saying that you have closed your Google payment account. Yes, you have closed your Google payment account. You have closed your Google payment profile. Yes, we are on the end of this video and everything is done. Your account was cancelled. Yes, your account was cancelled. So don't forget to like the video and subscribe on my channel for more videos.